2001 and say thank you to the civil servants who were first to respond and to those men and women in our armed forces who are still defending our freedom around the world. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Today's colors are presented by the Little Rock Fire Department program. We ask that you please remain standing and remove your caps for the playing of our national anthem. Thank you.
Thank you.